go direct bond onto the wall. So if we've done that, obviously we're going to apply the adhesive to the wall, and then we're going to apply the plaster to the area. Right? Now what we're looking for is 3 dabs across the wall, 5 going down the wall. Apply the pole to the wall, check for level, fun level, adjust accordingly, so it's correct. Okay? Now when we find the adhesive, for the muck to be spread onto the trowel, directly onto the wall, away from the corner. Let go. Back in from the angle there. Centre. Bottom. One directly at the bottom. There. Middle. Corner. Now you're going to pick out your gaps of tension for these two. Okay? One there. One there. Into that one now.
Rebel gear. Billy Idol for collect. Peter Gabriel's game for that front
end. Right at the bottom.
Well, the UK's only 80s radio station.
Is it in the undulation? Well, make sure that it's thick enough for something out to be on the wall.
But probably very fast.
Equipment to one side, or pull direct to the wall. Make sure the pump is geared to the wall.
Renault are now offering £500 towards your fuel when you buy the new Renault Clio or Renault Captur. Which will give
right,
you
get your level, check for level, then make sure the ball is all the way out to the level. If so, we're good. Check your bubble, looking pretty good in there. Check all areas of the wall.
Retail customers only and participating dealers.
Now, if it's slightly out there, what we need to do then is get the straight edge and attack the bottom of the wall. We don't want to break the contact when it's all coming away. We want to go back to the surface, look at, check for level. And then you wait for the daylight there, and you're looking at level, and you get the straight edge, and you just tap the surface. Gently, get rid of any voids. Alright, full level, plumb. Done. Job done. Happy with all level, that gets set, we'll move on to the next one. Okay? That's all there is to it.